In a major setback to the Congress party in Punjab, five of its leaders and former ministers, Rajkumar Varga, Balbir Singh Sidhu, Sundarsham Arora, Gurpreet Singh Kangar and Kewal Dhillon, joined the BJP on Saturday in the presence of Amit Shah. The Union Home Minister Amit Shah arrived in Chandigarh on Saturday for a meeting with party leaders and for inaugurating the Khelo India Youth Games in Haryana's Panchkula district. Punjab Congress Chief Amarinder Singh Raja Waring targeted the BJP for making these leaders join the party. The Telangana police on Saturday arrested the third accused in connection with the alleged gang rape of a teenage girl in Hyderabad's Jubilee Hills last week. A day after arresting the youth in the May 28th gang rape of a 17-year-old girl, the police apprehended the two accused, both juveniles, today. The accused had sexually assaulted the survivor in an Innova vehicle on the evening of May 28th after promising to drop her home from a pub in Jubilee Hills where the survivor and the accused attended a party. One of the major accused, Saduddin Malik, was arrested on Friday while the police teams were searching for Umair Khan and two other juveniles who were arrested today. Amid a rise in COVID-19 cases in Maharashtra, an order was issued by the state government asking the citizens to wear masks in public places except those in open spaces. The decision was taken after Maharashtra reported a surge in COVID cases. According to reports, 9 districts have shown growth in the number of new cases as compared to last week, and the decision has hence been taken to keep the surge under control. In a major development ahead of the cabinet reshuffle in Odisha set to be carried out on Sunday, all ministers of the Naveen Patnaik-led Biju Janata Dal have submitted their resignations. This development comes after the Odisha Chief Minister on Saturday asked all the ministers to tender their resignations. The ruling party completed 3 years of its fifth term on May 29, 2022, and the en masse resignation of the ministers is being viewed as the first step towards the big change in the 3-year-old ministry. The new cabinet ministers are all set to take oath tomorrow at 12 p.m.
Subscribe to One India channel and never miss an update.